Hundreds of people have spent several hours inside this building here in Brunswick today. They are talking about the future of Parkview Hospital. The Department of Health and Human Services has a panel here. It is listening to discussions about who the hospital should merge with, whether a company out of Lewiston or perhaps another hospital, Midcoast Hospital, here in Brunswick as well. Much more coming up tonight on News 8 at 6. I'm Steve Minich.